We've gathered intel on an imminent enemy attack. They've been prepping it for months. Our recon...
Shit. Where is he shooting from? Over.
Okay, I'll guard the perimeter. Climb the tower and see if you can locate the ship.
Alpha to Bravo. A possible target located. Doesn't look heavily guarded, though. Over.
Copy that, Alpha. Proceed to the ship. I'll keep a lookout from the top of the tower.
Copy that, brother. Keep an eye out for me.
keep a lookout from the top of the tower.
Are you seeing this guy?
Yeah, I see him. Sometimes I wish I had that freedom, man.
Hey! Oh! Get back! mu datta duna.
Thank you.
எழுதிய தவறு.
Where did that truck go? And why did they leave? Don't you think it's odd?
Thank you. Thank you.
Something is wrong. The deck is empty. Our intel must have been wrong.
What? That is not possible. Wait, I'm
No, hang on. I need to look around.
All right. Be on alert. Something doesn't smell right. Over.
Roger that. They knew. They knew we were coming.
This is a trap! Fuck! We need to get the hell out of here!
Bravo to Alpha, leave the ship now! They are firing mortars at the ship! I repeat, leave the ship now!
Fuck! Hang in there, buddy! I'm coming!
അതു അതെന്തോ ഇലിയറ്റ്
ഭയകൂടില്ല ഇലിയറ്റ് മാറേ
മൂ കൊഹദയാക്കോ
ഒന്ന്
You two are quite the legends, aren't you? Well, it's been a pleasure, my friends. You two. It's almost unbelievable how many victories you've achieved so far. Almost. Well, too bad. All that glory and all those victories are for nothing. We know everything now. About all your operatives, all your missions, all your plans. All it takes is one rat to squeal everything out. And did he squeal? Much like your friend here. A sniper, should die at the hands of another sniper. It's poetic, don't you think?
No! You bastard!
The mission was to capture them alive. Oh, was it now? I must have forgot. My bad. Oh, there was one other thing, right? Oh yes, I remember now. I decide who to keep alive and who not to. Anybody else want to remind me these things? No? Good. Oh, forgive my manners, my friend. Where were we? Oh yeah, your friend. Well, he's dead now.
I'm gonna kill you, son of a bitch!
I could kill you right now, but I have to keep somebody alive now, don't I? Mark my words, when I'm through with you, you're going to wish that I'd killed you right here. Take him away.
Thank you. ned. Tava pudding amataka vena.
ගෙන කතා කරන්න කැමති නෑ බං. මාව හවුනොත් කපෝති.
මොකක් ගැනද දැන් ඔබ කියන්නේ?
මට හිතෙන විදිහට ජෙනරල්ට ජෝන් ගැන ලොකු පැහැදීමක් නෑ. මම දන්න එකම දේ තමයි ජෙනරල්ුයි ජෝන් අතර පුටි වලියක් තියෙනවා. සත්තන දෙයට බං. කම් නරුන් කණ්ඩද උඹට හොනේ.
There he is.
There he is. I could end it all right here. Right now.
Brother, remember what I told you. One step at a time. Be patient. You will have your chance, but it's not today. Today you survive. Today you live to fight another day.
So I lived, to fight another day, to fight for my friend. I made it in my life's mission to hunt the sniper down. To hunt one, you needed to be one. So I joined the Army Sniper School, and my determination made me the best in class. They called me Nero. I was hell-bent on becoming a sniper. I was almost as good as my friend.
Okay.
right. Okay.
Soon I was out there in the battlefield again, and I was even better at my job as a sniper. I was constantly looking for some evidence, some clue about the sniper who took out my friend, but there was nothing. For 6 years I was waiting, waiting for him to poke his head out. One sniff, one mistake, but nothing. Until that day.